Our city singers and their tribute to the golden years of Broadway.
Bienvenue, welcome, im cabaret, au cabaret, to cabaret.
What is it that we're living for?
What is it that we're living for? Applause, applause, applause.
Oh,
charm the husk right off of the corn. Name, you coax the blues right out of the horn. Name, you make that old magnolia tree blossom at the mention of your name. You've made us feel alive again. You've given us the drive again to make the South revive again, Maine.
Sitting on the corner, watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls.
Try to remember the kind of September when life was slow and oh so mellow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Passes by.
Thank you, Sir City Singers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go into our first of the three sophomore songs they've been working on. And I am going to introduce the directors, choreographers of each one of them. And the first group, which is from a Little Mermaid song, She's in Love, we have Cassie Dow and Jaden Pruitt.
Michaela Dorney,
Nola Anderson,
Lily Thorpe,
and Sayla Anastasi.
Woo-hoo!
And don't worry, any hammerhead could see that this is going to be a great performance.
I'm talking about Ariel, that's who. She sure is acting fishy lately.
I'll say, swimming in circles, chasing her tail, that girl is up to her gills in something.
She's dizzy and she's dreamy,
her head's up in the foam.
Her eyes have gone all gleamy, it's like there's no one home.
She floats away the days, moping on the coastal shelf.
You ask her where she's going, she giggles like a fool.
She barely sticks a toe in down after. Pool.
It's more than just a face.
Faces, she's just not herself.
Is she ill or insane?
Is it water on the brain?
What has got her bothered so?
It's the band,
it's the flu. Gosh, I wish we had a clue.
Oh wait, oh dear, good grief. It's clear she's in love. She's in love.
Doesn't even speak. She treats me like sashimi left over from last week. You see her late at night, tossing in her ocean bed.
Shoop, 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 shoop,
she's
shoop,
a
shoop,
a
shoop,
a
shoop,
a
shoop, shoop. She lays there like a lux.
A shoop,
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 shoop. She has lost her head.
And she's sorry, and she's sorry.
Thank you, ladies. And now we are. singer. Thank you for fixing that. Our opera class has been working on several pieces. They're going to do an entire program on May 31st, but we thought I'd give you a little preview. This first one is in French. It is the Flower Duet from Lacme by Delibes. Now we're going to move into our sophomore comp.
Hey everyone, welcome to Manhattan.
Bring out our directors, and this is for Seeds the Day. We have Sam Bornstein and Catherine Dozier.
Let us seize the day.
Thank you, Newsies. We're going to bring our opera class back up here while we kind of clean up our newspaper area there. And we're going to sing from Pirates of Penzance this time. A little fun song that we've been liking to do, a duet called Stay Frederick Stay, which is sung by Mabel and Frederick in the show The Pirates of Penzance. Now for our third sophomore song, we would like to invite out director-choreographers Haley Collins and Noella Egglesy.
Hi, I'm Noella Egglesy.
And I'm Haley Collins.
And we are doing Big Spender. Our performers are Claire Tunstall as Helene, me as Nikki, and Tatum as a dance hall hostess.
We also have Bailey Curtis, Sophia Nacetto, Shay Humphreys, and myself as dance hall hostesses.
Now we hope you sit back,
have a few laughs,
and have a good time.
Little time. about a few laughs. I can show you a good time. Do you wanna have fun? Fun, fun, how's a fun? Fun,
laughs,
fun,
laughs,
fun,
laughs.
I can show you
laughs,
fun,
laughs,
good time,
fun, laughs,
good time,
fun, laughs,
good time.
What do you say, Fluff?
Hey, how's about you?
Laughs!
I could give you some.
Are you ready for some
fun?
How would you like us?
Let me show you a good time. Hey, Big Spender! Hey, Big Spender!
The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see.
Thank you so much. Wonderful applause for wonderful classes and wonderful songs. While they all change out of these costumes for their final number, we're going to ask Surf City Singers back up to do their contemporary Broadway section. Surf City Singers, enjoy.
How do you measure a
Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away.
Please understand that still strange and frightening. For losers like I've been, it's so hard to say. Suddenly Seymour.
Suddenly Seymour.
Glorified me.
Yeah.
Thank you, Surf City Singers! And now to close off our event tonight, we are bringing out this incredible sophomore class, and they're gonna bring you back in time now to turn of the century in New England, where they have a lot of clam bakes going on. A song from Carousel called June is busting out all over.
Across the
City Singers and take a bow.